Yo, 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 it's Nice Spider, Guardian of Humanity, Power of the Allegiance. This is The Great Deception, Part 6. It is the people of the world who lost most of the world. Men like Russia, China, Poland, Japan, India, the Philippines, Greece, Romania, and even Germany, the Netherlands, Ethiopia, Malaysia. I'm sure I've already said Greece, but here we go. Greece, Romania, and Hungary. Are you starting to notice a pattern yet? 100 million, exactly. Not 100 million in one, or 100 million 200, it was 100 million exactly. They've done their audit like the Nazis do. They had an agenda to take out 100 million people, exactly, out of the world. A perfect round number. This wasn't a world war. This was world depopulation with the Guardian and Rebel class of humans. And where did this idea come from? Well, let me just tell you. You know, I've studied all the way back to 394 BC. Because, you know, come on. Somebody's got to do it. You know, it's hard work. You know, I can imagine how many people can really be asked. Plato suggested that the state be divided into three classes: guardians, philosophers, and commoners. Between 384 BC and 322 BC, Aristotle and Plato discovered artificial selection, aka eugenics. They promoted the murder of defective infants in a bid to play God with the future of mankind by only allowing preferred traits to breed, especially in slaves. When it comes to slaves, what they wanted was complacency. They wanted slaves that would not rebel. They wanted commoners that would accept rules that were unfair. They wanted philosophers that only philosophized in the favor of the kings, in the favor of the Caesars, in the favor of Rome, in the favor of the church. They wanted guardians to protect this entire agenda, and to do so, they had to create thousands and thousands of years of walls, because at the end of the day, nature always finds a way. Since then, Greece and Rome have crusades to change the face of existence. Have you started to see a pattern yet? I'm pretty fucking sure you are. And when I said they should have killed me when I started this little crappy little agenda to enlighten people of the way of things, well, you know, I wasn't taking the piss. They really should have stopped me in my tracks and sent me not underestimating me. Are you starting to see a pattern yet? 100 million in the space of 10 years. Oh, sorry. Yeah, 10 years. You know, maybe 100 million more in the space of 100 years. Maybe 10 million, 100 fucking billion more. But at the end of the day, the reason we're in about 15 different intervention wars now, it's not because anybody's at war. It's because of human depopulation. It's a way of controlling the masses. Now, I'm not giving you all this information just to instill fear. If you think that I'm doing this without a plan, then you're very much fucking mistaken.